गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड द एक्सरसाइजेस बी एंड डी वर्ड मीनिंग एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स सो टुडे वी विल डू आवर एक्सरसाइज सी ऑन द पेज नंबर 45 सो टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश बुक एंड ओपन एट द पेज नंबर 45 Take out your English reflection book and open at the page number 45. So your C exercise. So your exercise C is make sentences with the given words. So students, as you can see on the picture on the page number 45, there are four words given, and you will make sentences from these words. आपको यहाँ चार वर्ड दिए गए हैं, आपको इन सब वर्ड्स से सेंटेंसेस बनाने हैं, ओके? So your first word is stronger. So students, bricks house is stronger than straw house. Okay, your second word is large. There was a large kettle. Large means bada. There was a large kettle. Number third. Wolf love to eat fat pigs. Okay, now number four. the pigs' houses. The wolf blow down the pigs' houses. Okay? Now, open at the page number 47. Page number 47, exercise E. Students, I have written in short, write true, false, okay? So, T stands for true and F stands for false. It means if the statement is wrong, then you will write in front of the statement F. It means false. If the statement is right, then you will write T. Agar statement galat hai, to aap false likhenge F. Aur agar sahi hai, to true likhenge T. So your first statement is the third pig bolt hit the house of bricks. So in the story, as earlier we have studied, that there are three little pigs, and the first pig built his house from straws, and the second sticks, and the third one built his house from the bricks. So the statement is right. Story mein three pigs hai. First apna ghar straw se banata hai, second apna ghar sticks se banata hai, aur third apna ghar bricks yani ki eeto se banata hai. So the statement is the third pig built the house of bricks. So it is right. True. The wolf was bad. Yes. So your second statement is the wolf was bad. Yes, he was. In the story, there are four characters, three the little pigs and one wolf, who was very bad. Okay, he wanted to eat all the three pigs. So here's the statement, the wolf was bad. So yes, he was bad. Here we will write T. T stands for true. Now, number third. The wolf loved the pigs. Students, as you have already studied that there was a wolf who wanted to eat the pigs, but he did not love them. Okay, वो उन pigs को प्यार नहीं करता था, वो उन्हें क्या करना चाहता था, उनको खाना चाहता था. He loved to eat pigs. He loved to eat pigs. He loved the pigs. There are two sentences. He loved to eat pigs. उसको खाना पसंद था, वो pigs को पसंद नहीं करता था. So the statement is wrong. ये statement wrong है. So we write here F. F for false. Now number 4 statement. The first pig ran away. The first pig ran away. क्या जो first pig था वो भाग गया था? No, he did not. Wolf ने उसके house को उड़ा दिया था. अपना I will huff, I will puff. It means कि मैं तुम्हारा फूंक मार के उसको उड़ा दूंगा, इधर नाक से या फिर मुंह से जिसको हम हवा निकालते हैं उसको बोलते हैं हाफ हाफ. तो जो फर्स्ट पिग का घर था वो वुल्फ ने अपनी फूंक से उड़ा दिया था, इसीलिए जो ये फर्स्ट पिग था वो भाग नहीं पाया था. एंड द वुल्फ एट द फर्स्ट पिग. सो इट इज रॉन्ग, फॉल्स. Now look at the number 5. Number 5. The third pig was clever. The third pig was clever. The third pig was clever. Yes, he was. Third pig clever था क्योंकि उसने अपना जो घर है, जो अपना house है, वो किससे बनाया था? Bricks से. और bricks को wolf नहीं तोड़ पाया, ना उड़ा पाया. तो इसीलिए third pig क्या है? Clever था. The third pig was clever. It's true. Okay, so students, with this we have completed the exercise E. Now exercise F. Yes, your exercise F is who said to whom? किसने किससे कहा या किसने किसको कहा? So in this exercise we have 3 statements. Your first statement is let me in, let me in. Yes, so here you are. Let me in, let me in. Who said to whom? Wolf said to the little first pig. लेट मी इन किसने कहा था? सो वुल्फ ने कहा था, फर्स्ट पिक को, सेकंड पिक को, थर्ड पिक को भी, लेकिन यहां पर हम किसके लिए लिख रहे हैं? फर्स्ट पिक, द लिटिल फर्स्ट पिक. वुल्फ सेड द लिटिल फर्स्ट पिक. इट मीन्स लेट मी इन, मुझे अंदर आने दो. ओके, नाउ लुक एट द सेकंड स्टेटमेंट. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. Second pig to the wolf. Second pig sent to the wolf. So who said to whom? Second pig said to the wolf. So with this we have completed our exercise F also. Now look at the exercise G. Your exercise G is fill in the blanks. Your G exercise is fill in the blanks. Okay, so your first statement is Yes, your first sentence is the dash love to eat fat little pigs. Who love to eat? किसको अच्छा लगता था fat little pigs को खाना? Wolf. The wolf. Now number second. The dash. Second sentence is the dash lit a big fire in the fireplace. Fireplace में fire किसने जलाया थी? आग किसने जलाई थी fireplace में? Third pig. So your third sentence is the wolf could not blow down the house. कौन सा ऐसा house था जो कि wolf नहीं उड़ा सका? कौन सा house था? Brick house. B R I C K S. Brick house. Okay. Now number four. Number four. The wolf found the hole in the chimney. Double found the dash in the chimney. Wolf को चिमनी के अंदर क्या मिल गया था? The wolf found the hole. H-O-L-E hole. In the chimney. So students, we have completed all our exercises of the chapter 6, the three little pigs. Now your homework is page number 49. Page number 49 is your homework. Page number 49 is your homework. Color the picture. आपको ये picture घर से color करनी है. Okay students. So we will meet in our next video. Till then, bye. Take care. Thank you. Have a nice day. So students. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye bye.